Good morning, Farming Simulator fans. Let's take a moment of silence here. Honor those that are not with us today. Thank you all for that brief moment of silence. We support our troops here. Well, it's late summer. Good morning, Farming Simulator fans. Late summer. It's Monday. Shop opens up here in about 30 minutes. And we got some stuff to sell. A lot of stuff to sell. So, we can sell our bales we made. But today we're going to sell some more equipment. The only bad thing about selling equipment during the season and not towards the end is that when we go to figure out how much our farm is worth, if I'm only got one piece of equipment in this pickup truck, the farm is not really worth much, but keeps the day going, and that's what it's about. So let's get it. So yesterday we talked about doing some field work. We're going to do this little field right here after we sell the equipment that we got. So, I must have hugged too close to the corner, or it came in too fast. Good thing they didn't hit each other. Jim, go back in. Gave you the most expensive equipment to draw. What now? I have five axles. You're telling me I'm bottoming out? All right, just go to bed. Oh. So, thought yesterday was a pretty good day. Well, you big galoot, you're nice. But some old crop tires on you would be exquisite. Too close. Back of it, say? Sam Martin. Way to put your calling card on. Made us a little bit of money. Come make a little money. I'll pay my bills. I'll pay this cover. Now let me see you. Wop, 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 wop. Alright, so we said we were doing this field right here today. Helping out our neighbors here. On a big Monday morning. Let's see, that one looks like it's going to be It. So, which one should we choose? Well, guess it's all in the preference because the price is the same. So let's do our little track, shall we? You want to buy the field? Nah. Too late in the game for that. Oh, duels on it. So with manual attachment, you can get out of the tractor, whereas before you couldn't get out the tractor. Perfect, huh? We'll make sure we cover it all. So I don't know how many of y'all have used the Case tractor before, but this is really nice. Really nice. Sunroof would be nice. Nope, no money in there. Old farmer didn't leave us no money. So, if we would be running these tires through the field at our place, we would have road crop destruction because of the wide wheels in the back. But because we are working on a farmer's, another farmer's, we cannot destroy their crops. So that's why we do not destroy their crops, because crop destruction only works when you're driving your own equipment. You put row crop tires on the tractor and then put the attachment on the back. The trailer tires will be the one that, man, this little tractor setup is flying. Oh, little withered corn it looked like, or sunflowers. 12 miles an hour is pretty fast. I like to see some, maybe onions, pumpkins, Farming Simulator 19. They did release some more information. I'll try to have that for y'all tomorrow if I can. Can remember or just can get it for y'all. Yeah. But this is definitely a nice Case tractor. With the dual wheels and everything. creeping inside. So on this weight, you can put an attachment to the weight, which is pretty cool. There's the case 340. Cool. Let's talk about our burner on the back. Red. Metal. I would have said Regal, but... in my eyes. It's crazy, you would think that this is liquid. It's not, it's dry seed, and then once it rains, then... So it's just throwing little seed pellets out there. Even though it turns the ground dark. Kind of hard to tell. Notice how it's kind of like a grayish. Alright, last little pass. Alright, right here you go, Tail. See? Gray dirt and then seeds. It shouldn't be dark. It shouldn't turn dark until it rains. Then it should be. That's the more realistic look of it. But it looks like we're going to finish a whole 3 minutes and 45 seconds early. So, pretty good. No bonuses, but at least we did it for the farmer. So that's it. I don't know why. With the new update, no more time bonuses. Crazy. Oh. I thought it was a raindrop. I was like, right... there, you saw it right there. I thought that was a raindrop. Alright. Well, we helped out a farmer today. Time to get back to work. So, we gotta spend a little money to make a little money, you know? Okay. Where's our beautiful animals? There they are. We are going to sell some slurry today. Just from the pig area. Great demand at the restaurant for soybeans. I think we sold our soybeans already. We sure did. And we sold them for a lot more than that. Remember, it was like in the thousands we sold ours. So, we're waiting for a high demand on wheat. And then hopefully we get a high demand for corn in the wintertime. So. Yeah. La, 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 la. We will sell the cow slurry today. Because if we sell the pig slurry, and we go back and then we sell the pigs, then we got to re-rent the machine again. So, oh man, too bad you couldn't use this. Oh well, 4,000 dollars. Let's see what color's about. Alright, let's get it. Oh. Yeah, if we wouldn't have done that, the tank would have been So $4,000. We need to profit more than $4,000 selling slurry. $31 a liter. Man, spinnery has gone down bad, huh? So I need to make 5 more loaves to make a profit. So we should get that out of this. Hopefully that's the lowest it can go or something, because still have to make 5 loaves to break. Whoa. Okay. Can't panic too much. So, the next 6 hours, what exactly is this thing? Can we use that for anything? $800. So let's see how much we've made from selling slurry. Ah, okay. There it is. Get out of his way. Well, Foreman Simulator, you kind of messed up. You got a bull with udders. I won't judge. Perfect. A milk cow. No, why do you have horns? No. You shouldn't have horns, though. Don't be mad at me because I'm on your back, please. Thank you. Gotta go. Gonna make this load a Surrey count. This going. Little diesel warm up. Did a number right here. Well, Dylan, you are fired. Did the work on the farm, the time doesn't continue, so this won't be our last time we load pallets of wool. So, we'll just do the auto stacker again. And I promise on our last go round, we will do it. Okay? Yeah, back my weave. Well, we got time for you. Alrighty. Let's go. We got an hour left. $73,000. Thank you, sheep. Thank you, sheep. I love you, sheep. I love you, sheep. Remind me tomorrow. We will get to that. So in the summertime, there's 17 hours of daylight. And in the wintertime, there's only 8. So, have to pick and choose your battles. I am super happy on how our corn is coming out. Oh, Rumi's home. Glad I don't see Dylan's truck here, because remember, we fired him today. Can't believe he scratched the John Deere. Cannot believe. Yep. So I'm gonna park it right here. See if I can park it right here. Nope. Sticks out on the road just a little bit too much. I know y'all want me to wash it, but not washing it till I sell it. Alright, so going in early. Well, it's not early at all, actually. But from here on the farm, America's farmer, stretching because it's the end of the day. Thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all, veterans and future veterans of America. Ladies and gentlemen, America's Farmer Big Daddy coming to you from Westbridge Hills. Good night.